just how we can make you better, given that you pay the price. We can keep you young and tender.
The agony may be, conquer we must. As conquer, we shall.
And now, just as the radio address ends, we see the first flicker of doubt in Churchill's eyes, concern that perhaps the course taken was not the correct one, maybe even a sense of shame.